Bitadze with the slam. What a defensive play, but Goga Bitadze's footwork and then timing on his leap was exemplary.